We're live on the outskirts of the capital, Budapest, at a track that's extremely popular with both the fans and our drivers. I'm talking, of course, about the Hungaroring, and we're about to begin the Hungarian Grand Prix. Located 12 miles northeast of the Hungarian capital, Budapest, the 14 corners of the Hungaroring are steeped in history and prestige. Overtaking's always been difficult on this technical 2.7-mile track, but the last few years in particular have turned up some exceptional races. So let's hope we're in for another one here today. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Sainz, Russell, Leclerc, Fernando Alonso, Norris, Hamilton, Gasly, Bottas, Stroll, Ocon, Oscar Piastri, Tsunoda, Joe, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Albon, De Vries, and Logan Sargeant. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Natalie Pinkham? Now, can I get your take on Max Verstappen?
What a quali performance. The big question, though, is how does that translate on race day? Can they hold on to that lead? So we're in for an exciting start, I'm sure, and then they'll all settle down a bit, try and find a rhythm as they plan the next phase of the Grand Prix. It's important to know when to push and when to hold back so as not to overcook those tyres early on.
Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? Well, we'll soon find out. As the cars come back towards the grid to line up for the start of the race, each driver will be wanting to get the best start they possibly can, and they'll be hoping to finish today's race on the podium, failing that, within the points.
Leclerc, we're in P4. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh soft. Russell behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. By 1/10 a lap. Ahead of you. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 1.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. Your last lap time was a 1:21.7. Okay, you're dropping back by around 0.2 each lap. No rain currently expected. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Good. It's the happen ahead. OK, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please.
1.1 seconds.
They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. OK, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. Time last lap was a 1:22.2. We're gaining by around 0.2 per lap. Keep going.
Behind is 1.5 seconds.
They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. And the time last lap was a 1:22.7. Happens ahead of you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. And that's Carlos behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 2.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window will be open in 7 laps time. gap to your teammate behind is 2.8 seconds. It's Verstappen ahead. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 22.8. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Ahead of you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Perez is behind you. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps. Green flag. Okay, they're on old softs. Perez behind. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. Okay, radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Dry definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. OK, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on soft. Driving. Okay, expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Box, we're coming in this lap.
Go, no problems, really smooth. Ferrari, no doubt, very happy with that stop.
Right, we have two stops left in this strategy, two more stops planned. Thank you. That's P7 now. P7. Verstappen's ahead of you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Ocon behind. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 1.6 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, so gap to the leader is 17.7 seconds. Your pit window opens in 15 laps time. We think we might see some rain. ETA, about 15 minutes. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Okay, car behind trailing us, 4.3 seconds. Okay, so the car behind has just come in. They're now on a soft tyre. Soft tyres on the car behind. Carlos is in the pits. Verstappen's behind. They're on fresh softs. And that's 13 laps now until your pit window's open. Last lap was a 1:38.5. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Drives definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Behind you now, less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. And the time last lap was a 1:21.6. Try to stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. It looks like rain is inbound and we're expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes till the rain. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, we don't think we're far away from rain now. I'll keep you updated as conditions change. Gap to your teammate behind is 13.7 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're currently sixth. Your last lap time was a 1:22.1. Verstappen's behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. Time last lap was a 1 minute 21.9. Watch the conditions, if it was rain coming pretty soon, be careful. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind. 1.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old now. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. And the time last lap was a 1.22.1. Fastest tyre at the moment. Be careful on those slicks. These conditions are making the line a bit greasy, and we're still nowhere near the changeover point. You're leading the pack, that's P1. And Verstappen's behind. We're leading the car behind by 1.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. And that's 42 laps to go. Our teammate by 15.9 seconds. under 1 minute 24.2. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. I know these conditions are tough, but bear with it. I don't think the track's ready for intermediates yet. Okay, even though we're seeing cars start to struggle in these conditions, if we pit for inters now, we're going to be too slow and we'll burn them out. Make the best of it for the time being. Okay, that last lap was at 1:27.4. Perfect situation, but I don't think we've got cause to move on to a different tyre yet. ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes. Concentration out there, you're doing well. That last lap was a 1 minute 28.6. Okay, I think it might just be about time to come and change these tyres. Verstappen behind you now. and the gap behind us is 1.7 seconds. OK, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 17 laps old. OK, we think they've got two stops remaining. Your last lap time was a 1:30.6. Radar showing a clear patch on its way with about 10 more minutes of this rain. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now.
Box to confirm.
Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. Copy. Perez is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 3.1 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:31.00. Gap to your teammate behind is 20.2 seconds. Carlos is in for his stop now. That last lap was a 1:31.3. Okay, the stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled.
And away we go. No problems, really smooth. Ferrari, no doubt, very happy with that stop.
Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. That was our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, let's go. Okay, you're doing well out there, keep it up, we're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain, 10 minutes. We're not certain which is the best tyre right now, dries or inters. Second place, you're in second place. It's Verstappen ahead. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 3.6 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. Perez behind. Our gap behind is 3.2 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. Look after these tyres now and want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, there are 35 laps left in this race. Manage your tyres. Verstappen's ahead of you. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 4.2 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. Their tyres are 3 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 28.9. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 2.9 seconds. Okay, so the last lap time was a 1:29.2. Push. Gap to the car behind. 3.6 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The last lap time was a 1 minute 29.3. Minutes. Inters look like the best tyre for now. It's the Verstappen ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 2.4 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. Their tyres are 5 laps old. Time last lap was a 1:30.0. 1.2 seconds advantage per lap. Keep going. Okay, car behind trailing us. 4.5 seconds. Situation's an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got for now. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 20.2 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. They're currently sixth. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 30.8. Verstappen's ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 1.4 seconds. They're on old intermediates. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:29.7. And you're closing by 4 tenths a lap. Keep it going. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. Okay, not sure whether drive or inches are faster. We're right on the crossover. Green flag. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind. 6.1 seconds. Virtual safety car. Virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, I've got a brand new race strategy on your MFD if you want to go and check it out. Confirmed. Behind by 6.1 seconds.
No problems, really smooth. Ferrari, no doubt, very happy with that stop.
Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, you're sat in P2. It's Verstappen ahead. And gap to the car in front is 3.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Perez behind. And the gap behind us is 6.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 27 laps to go. behind just drops to medium. Car behind on the medium tyre now. Okay, the gap behind is 6.4 seconds. No threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. Time last lap was a 1 minute 24.3. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Okay, last lap time was a 1:24.0. Mediums. Okay, they got 4 laps on their tyres, and the time last lap was a 1 minute 20.8. Okay, we're dropping back by around 4/10 a lap. Give it everything you got. gap to your teammate behind is 22.3 seconds. Seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:20.4. You're closing by 0.4 a lap. Keep it going. Ahead. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 1.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Perez is behind you. Our gap behind is 8.4 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. You've got 20 laps left until the end. Pressure, they might make a mistake. Gap is only 2 seconds now. seconds ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 1.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1:20.6. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Tire condition for now, everything's looking good. Perez behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 9.4 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. The last lap time was a 1 minute 21.1. Tyres are 11 laps old now. Time last lap was a 1:20.6. All right, you're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Gap to your teammate behind is 25.9 seconds. Is 2.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Perez is behind you. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 9.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. happen ahead. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 2.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 13 laps old, and the time last lap was a 1 minute 20.7. We're gaining by around 0.2 per lap. Keep going. Gap ahead, please. 1.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Your last lap time was a 1.20.5. You're closing by 0.4 a lap. Keep it going. Okay, they've done 15 laps on those tyres. Time last lap was a 1 minute 21.3. Okay, so you're gaining by 0.8. 0.8. race, you're in second place. Verstappen's ahead of you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Perez behind. Okay, car behind trailing us. 12.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, we're into the last 10 laps now. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 31.7 seconds. Behind is 32.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're currently fifth. And the time last lap was a 1:22.0. Old. Your last lap time was a 1:21.9. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. At the moment, just focus on the driving. Perez is behind you. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 13.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 20 laps old. Time last lap was a 1:21.9. let you overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 33.4 seconds. Start to struggle a little bit more with the rears. You're in first position, front of the pack. And Verstappen's behind. They're on old mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, just 5 laps until the end. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Verstappen behind you now. We're leading the car behind by 0.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 23 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 21.9. Verstappen's behind, and the gap behind us is 0.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 24 laps old. The last lap time was a 1:21.4. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. for now. Keep taking care of them. That's P1. Verstappen behind you now. Okay, the gap behind is 1.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. Verstappen's behind. Our gap behind is 0.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. They've done 26 laps on those tyres. Time last lap was a 1 minute 21.8. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push the safety car right now. Just be careful.
MP1!
Yes, sir! Yes!
Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari, do it again. So let's review the updated driver standings. And with today's impressive result, Charles Leclerc steps into the championship lead. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Valtteri Bottas, a commanding performance that I think had the audience's eyes glued to him for the majority of the race.
Let's move on to the constructors. No change in the top spot then, but with today's points, their hold on that lead is getting weaker. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.